Do you want to turn this noob keyboard?
Darn it! Joker. I went a bit too far looking. I am here. I'm gonna dance in midair.
Jackass.
Into this straight cable.
I will fight alongside you, brother.
.69% guys, if you master the straight cable, naku, your crush will crush you back. So just sit back, relax, and watch the secret to master the straight cable. At ipapakita ko sa inyo guys, ano ang totoong dahilan kung ba't may tower sa mid. Ito na ba ang sekreto sa mga fan user?
Okay!
Konnichiwa!
Nga pala Disciple Nation, Funny 2021 Handcam is out now. Links down below. Not sponsored, but I recommend Disciple Nation always use a powder para mas mabilis din yung pag-i-swipe natin sa screen. Faster hands, smoother hands, the better man. So, para ma-master yung straight cable sa mid guys, yung sekreto lang dyan is yung mid tower. Gagamitin natin tong middle tower to master the straight na cable. Straight direction lamang to. Okay? Remember guys, this needs a lot of patience. Kailangan to ng pasensya kasi yung straight cable, hindi yan madali na ma-masterin. Or basta mahirap yan. Kaya kailangan to ng matinding patience and consistency. Dapat araw-araw nyo to ginagawa. So, kita nyo yung tore guys. Kita nyo yung butas dyan. Dyan nyo, itatarget. Ipapasok yung dalawang cable na two directions muna. Para ma-master nyo, ulit-ulitin nyo lang for like 10 to 50 to 100 times kung ilang gusto nyo. At by the time na ma-familiarize nyo na yung directions guys, dito na kayo pwede mag-build ng speed nyo. Bali, pabilisin nyo lang hanggang sa masanay yung mga fingers nyo na, ipipinger yung tore sa mid. At habang ginagawa nyo yan guys, yung pipinger sa mid guys, tingnan nyo din yung mapa, yung directions ng cable. Dapat ma-familiarize nyo din yung mga walls ng mapa guys, para mas madali yung pag-master nyo. Kasi hindi kasi madali to at first eh. Kailangan to ng maraming time guys at practice. Consistency is the key man. Trust me guys, sobrang nakakasawa, nakakaumay to minsan kasi kailangan yung, paulit-ulit na lang swipe left, swipe right, swipe left. Nakakapagod din. Pero kung gusto niyo talaga ma-learn yung straight cable, ito yung pinakamadaling paraan para ma-build up yung pagsasanay sa fingers natin. So just continue guys. Left right. So now my fingers is very hot na. Kaya itutry na natin. So yun lang guys. Yun lang yung kailangan para ma-master yung straight cable sa mid. Pwede nyo din tong gamitin kung gusto nyo mag-practice ng straight cable papuntang buff katulad nito. Sobrang dali lang guys. Kailangan lang talaga ng practice and consistency. Kayang-kaya nyo to. Ulit-ulitin nyo lang guys. Left, right. Tapos, masterin nyo din guys yung pagbitaw ng long cable at short cable. Dapat kasi ipagsabay natin yung pagbitaw natin sa dalawang cable na to. Kaya kailangan natin mag-build ng speed doon sa middle tower. Ulit-ulitin nyo lang to guys. Promise, makukuha nyo lang to. Remember, long and short cable. Long and short cable. Ganun lang yan guys. Dito naman tayo sa bottom lane cable guys. Straight cable sa bottom lane. Same procedure. Praktisin nyo lang yung pagbitaw ng long at short cable. At itong bottom tower, ito yung silbing pang training nyo na training ground. So, para sa bottom lane guys, up down lang yung kailangan nyo i-master na swipe. Para magiging straight cable siya. Ayun. Ulit-ulitin nyo lang guys yung pag-master ng cable direction which is up and down dito. Up swipe and down swipe. Hanggang sa ma-master nyo yung straight cable dito sa bottom. And para sa tapling, guys, same procedure lamang. Ganon pa rin, men. Dito naman, left and right swipe lang. Hanggang sa ma-master nyo yung speed nyo. Hanggang sa ma-master nyo din yung direction, short cable and long cable lang talaga. So remember, Disciple Nation, just build up the speed and master all the directions sa ano, dapat ma-memorize nyo din yung wall, lahat ng yan, guys, para ma-master din yung straight cable. So para sa top lane, enemy lane, guys, itong dalawang direction na to yung kailangan yung masterin. To up and down, up and down, up and down. Yan lang. Tapos spam lang na spam lang na spam lang na spam sa wall hanggang sa masanay yung mga fingers nyo. The faster the finger, the better. Ganun lang. Ulitin nyo lang yan palagi, guys. I swear. Araw-araw nyo lang gawin to hanggang sa masanay yung mga fingers nyo at para magawa na din yung straight cable na gusto nyong gawin. And remember, guys, long cable and then short cable. After, dapat yung pagbitaw dun sa long cable, isabay nyo agad sa short cable para bibwelo ng straight cable si Fanny. Nako, kahit dito sa jungle, guys, as you can see dito, pwede kayo mag-straight cable to top lane gamit lang sa dalawang direction na to. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Tapos ito yung mangyayari, men. I promise you, Disciple Nation, ulitin nyo lang talaga to, itong ganitong klase na exercise sa cable, hanggang sa masanay talaga yung fingers nyo. At I swear, magagawin nyo din yung straight cable, guys. It just needs a practice. So, I think that is all for this video, Disciple Nation. Remember, men, just practice every day, guys. Itong straight cable, hindi to ganun kadali na i-master, men. Kailangan talaga to ng matinding practice at pasensya. Kailangan na really patient kayo kapag gusto nyo ma-master itong straight cable. Kasi remember na 10 to, at least 10 to 50 times yung i-practice to yung pag-stroke every day at ma-master nyo din yan, men. I think that is all, guys. Thank you for watching. And remember, always work out your fingers para magawa nyo agad yung straight cable, guys.